Your doctor will discuss which vaccines are due at your child's yearly physical to make sure that they meet the requirements for school. If you are unsure if they are up to date, you can call your doctor's office or ask at their yearly physical. The recommendation for the best prevention is for teens to receive 2 HPV doses before they turn 15. New this year, the Iowa Department of Public Health is now requiring the meningitis vaccine before entering into 7th grade and 12th grade. It is important for them to get these vaccines to build up the antibodies to protect them against these diseases. Vaccines are required to keep your child safe as well as the others around them. These are communicable diseases and can be life-threatening. Some children cannot get vaccines because of their medical conditions or being immune compromised, such as children who have cancer or are receiving chemotherapy. They rely on others to get their vaccines to protect them from being exposed. It's important for parents to call and schedule their child's physical with a UnityPoint Health provider to ensure that they meet the requirements for school.